Yeah, right now the snow is barely coming down. It's kind of been off and on and off and on all morning long. It was heavy, then it kind of died down for a while, and then it kind of got heavy again. Now it's died down again. It's been up and down all morning long, to tell you the truth. If you want to take a look at I-65 right here to my right, you can see traffic going pretty good out there on the interstate this morning. They have had plenty of plows going up and down both northbound lanes and southbound lanes all morning long. We know that Indiana Department of Transportation had 103 plows out starting at 8 o'clock last night just in southern Indiana. So they've been busy all morning long trying to keep us safe out here on the roadways. And as you can see, this little side street here where the semi is just coming up, the road is wet, the road is slushy, but it's in pretty good condition considering. It's pretty clear right now, just a little bit of slush to the side. As you see, we got the Love's Truck Tire Care's plow going by doing the parking lot here in southern Indiana. But I'll show you the amount of snow that's been coming down. It's been going for quite some time now. You can see it right here. It's a good 3 inches plus right there. If I put my hand in just like that, goes all the way up to my knuckles right there. So about 3 inches, and it's that heavy, wet, packing snow that's good for making snowballs and that kind of thing. And you wake up this morning, you look outside, and it's almost a complete whiteout here this morning. It's not looking so good, but it sounds like the temperature is going to fall, and that's what we have to worry about later than all this stuff freezing over. So like Colin said, like we've been saying all morning long, just be careful out there when you're out there on the roadways. Reporting live from Memphis, Indiana, let's send it back to you guys in the studio, Karen and Jennifer.